just because it's her parents' property, so like it would be a perfect place to get married at. And it's a lot more intimate than having a specific venue or reception hall.
I don't know. I mean, you just like look at the land and it's just like perfect place to get married. I mean, there's a pond, there's a perfect flat piece of land for a tent. I mean, it's just like asking for a tent to be on it for a wedding. Is it recommended by dentists? Like, is it okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's connected to her phone.
No, that's fine, no. Okay. It's small.
Yeah.
It's small.
I feel like his butt's about to pop off.
That's about to
do it. Something about the flower.
Oh my god!
You like the necklace I got me?
I found it. You hit it and I found it. I'm bad. I'm so bad.
Kevin and I, along with Glenn and Diane, would like to welcome you this evening to the wonderful celebration for Zach and Rosie. And he's accepting all of us. He's a great guy, and we just love Zach and his whole extended family. So we wanted to say that as well. And Zach, anything you need, buddy. We'll be writing you checks or whatever. No. Just kidding. No. Rosie's a great girl, and she's so spunky, and we love seeing them together. They have fun.
Those crazy nights I do remember in my I do recall those were the best times, most of all. In my head with a blue jean girl.
That's like an ongoing joke, because I've always said he's my best friend. And he always says, you're my best friend, that's a girl.
All right. Now, Zach, before she puts the ring on your finger, Rosie had your ring engraved. If you could please read it.
To my best friend, that's a boy. She's my best friend now. She got it. Just a very good mesh of all these different people from all sorts of people in the country come to meet, as well as just their personalities.
I mean, they all just click. They all just like... it's so cheesy, but the two families like really do become one. I just think it's gonna be a blast. It's gonna be so fun.
We are so glad Zach is here and here to stay. And Claire and I wanted everyone to raise a toast and cheers to the happy couple. Here's Rosie and Zach.